So first, I want to start off by saying that there might be background noise, like traffic, because I had to open up a window because these lights are really hot, and for some reason, it's really warm in this house. So there might be background noise, and I'm sorry. So we're gonna start with the Master Prime by Face Studio, and this is Maybelline. So now I'm gonna use the Stila Stay All Day Illuminating Beauty Balm and Bronzing Beauty Balm. So the illuminating on highlight areas and the bronzer in the bronzer areas. To go in with the Rimmel Match Perfection in the color 502. So now I'm gonna go in with the Wet n Wild highlight, or not highlight, concealer and Wet n Wild contour, and just do contour and concealer. And really quick to set the eyes or the under eyes, I'm gonna go in with Naked Skin by Urban Decay and their setting powder in medium, Naked Medium. So now I'm gonna go back in with my setting powder and set the rest of my face. So now I'm gonna go in and do my brows with the Wet n Wild Ultra Brow Kit in Ash Brown. And it's new, cruelty free. So yeah, let's get to it.
Young Draco on the beat.
Now I'm gonna go in with the darker color and fill in the rest. Looking pretty okay, so. They're so crooked. Okay. Alrighty, now go in with Wet n Wild's Photo Focus Setting Spray. And we're just gonna lightly set the face and then we'll get into the eyes.